There are a lot of things that make Trailside very special. Trailside sits in the heart of Napa Valley in Rutherford AVA. Being on the east side of the valley, we get this beautiful afternoon sunlight that has perfect ripening conditions throughout crush, and we are so fortunate to be able to source the very best fruit from that vineyard. Each winery has a different opinion of what Rutherford dust is. For us, it's the soil characteristics. Anytime you go out to the Trailside Vineyard, you can actually pick up the soil and smell it, and that's the characteristic that we're finding in the wine. It just has this beautiful earthiness. It's this intense minerality, almost like a wet gravel characteristic, and anything that we can do once the fruit is actually in the winery to preserve those characteristics is our main goal. When our customers drink a bottle of Trailside, they expect a certain level of quality, and it's not hard to do, which is nice. The fact that the fruit comes in so pristine year after year makes my job a little bit easier. Once the fruit comes into the winery, we make sure that we keep every single lot of Trailside separate until it's ready to be bottled. Once the fruit is drained and pressed, it will spend about a full year in oak upright tanks, and then it's barreled down into French Limousin oak, where it spends a full 3 years or 36 months aging. I don't know anyone else in Napa Valley who's aging wine quite that long. The 2012 just had perfect ripening conditions, perfect growing conditions. We had a great crop that year as well. So really, from a winemaker's perspective, just a very almost easy vintage to work with.
The 2012 Trailside has dark fruit notes with aromas of black cherry, plum, leather, and wet soil. Subtle notes of baking spices from the French Limousin oak barrels are complemented by a soft mouthfeel and a silky mid-palate structure. The Trailside Vineyard conveys earthy flavors, and this wine is a great expression of the Rutherford terroir. Trailside is a perfect example of our classic style of winemaking. As the wine ages, you will find how a truly balanced wine continues to evolve.